Anomaly 4. Bex, you really have to hear this in here. Two voices, definitely Isu. One of them is Alethea, I think.
From the staff?
Yeah. But I don't think these are contemporary. They feel candid. Accidental.
I'll keep trying.
Thank you. The mad one is away wandering in lands afar. He searches for a way to resurrect his son, asking every leaf and stone for answers.
We can use this to our advantage. To steal the Seddon, the Sera, and its catalyst.
It should be ours, for all the suffering he has wrought.
Our minds are attuned to sympathetic strings.
When the time is right, just right, we go.
This is an absolute gold mine. I hope you realize.
Feels like it.
This is literally the clearest raw memory stream footage we've ever seen from the Izu era. Only question is, who's feeding them to you?
I got the data. Sending it now.